am tired of the feeders in my stupid game of LOL. Uninstall right away with your 0154. You're the reason why I never want to play this anymore.
Alright, so if we take a look, it is going to be Poppy. I think it's going to be Fizz or Talon in top lane, which should be interesting. I won't get bursted out, at least hopefully not. I'd rather face Fizz because I'm running magic resist. I'm running zero armor. But I don't know who's going to be for support on the team. Most likely going to be that Nasus, so they have Nasus Ash for that double, like, slow. But their team is really weird. Poppy's going to go in and try to assassinate somebody in the back line, but if she doesn't get fed, she's not going to do anything, and whoever she goes in on just has to kite and run away. Like, Jinx just lays on traps and runs and can utilize Thresh's Lantern to kind of, like, juke the crap out of Poppy. Nasus, if he doesn't get farm, isn't going to be anything late game except for that Wither. We just have to worry about Talon and Fizz. Those are going to be the two champions. If they get fed, we're in trouble, but if they don't get fed, then we're good.
I am done, I am through, I am just sick of it all. If you wanted to tank damage, why the hell'd you pick Kog'Maw? I am done, I am through, I'm reporting all of you. I hope Riot bans my feeding team and fixes solo queue. I am done, right. I am through, Q. Every time I try to play, I'm stuck with bats like you. I am done, I am through, I'll play Hunter Dota 2.
Alright! Well, that was Lily Pichu, and anyone who does know Lily Pichu, she's got some pretty decent stuff. Alright, Lee Sin, I think he's gonna be starting over at Blue Buff. So, I don't run. Alright. I don't run armor runes because I don't want to switch out my MR blues for armor, and I don't really care. As well as Poppy has her passive, so you can just see that I'm just gonna take reduced damage. So, I mean, as soon as I hit it, as soon as I hit my W, I have the equivalent of what I would have gotten in yellows for armor on my page already. So, then I'll start Doran's Shield, and then I'll build armor, but it's no big deal. I just don't like running it. I'd prefer mana regeneration and then physical damage. And because I'm going to be going Trinity Force and Bloodthirster, maybe I'll go into Hydra for Poppy. That's why I don't have any armor runes in the top lane. Let's see what we got. Wow, you got pulled over while moshing to Katy Perry. You don't mosh to Katy Perry. That is ridiculous. You just... I don't know how you do that. No armor is for pros. Because he needs plus 22 AD, that's right. Meaningless without skill. Oh, dude, Poppy's passive is so broken. Look at this. All physical damage dealt to Poppy that exceeds 10% of her current health is reduced by 50%. Like, hello? That is retarded. It's like Sion's passive where you have like a 40% chance to reduce all incoming damage. What? But people don't ever pay attention to it. So, if it will bring peace. Anything that would normally, like a Veigar ultimate that would normally come out and blow you away? Nope. Not gonna happen. Oh, I want this last hit. Give it to me! Ah! And me and Nasus were both just farming champions. So because he's not going to go and harass me, I'm not going to go and harass him. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You like that, Nasus. And you can see that I do have max stacks now, so I have bonus attack damage. And I just want to auto-attack every once in a while to keep it at the 10 stacks you can see. That way I get more armor. I get more, more attack damage. And so just if you take damage, it does start to tick away. It does start to build up to that 10 until it is there, and then just keeping it at 10 stacks all the time. Now, Poppy's not going to clear her jungle to like 3 minutes and 40 seconds. She is a super slow clear time. I mean, like, stupid slow, because she has no clear ability whatsoever. So, oh no, give me this one. Dang it. So, Nasus late game is going to be a little more scary than I will. But, oh, whatever. Poppy doesn't even have her knockback. Oh, maybe she does. I don't know why she would. She cleared pretty quick. Holy crap. I didn't think she was going to clear until a lot later. I didn't have her pinned down for that until the 340. She came up right at, like, 320. That was quick. But I'm going to pick up all my skills. That way, if Poppy does come up, all you have to do is like this. Like, oh no, I'm out. Just dash to a minion and walk out. Similar to how you'd play Fizz. You run ahead a little bit and then just dash backwards and you're good. But just sitting here, and it's just a straight farm fest. Nasus last hits pretty well under tower. I don't. So anything that I can keep away from my tower, the better. Get some, Nasus. Get some, Nasus. Get some, Nasus. Come here. And I max my W as opposed to Q, and then I'll max my charge. I actually max Q last, because it's not worth it to grab it. Yeah, Nasus. Nasus, come here! I didn't want to hug you! With my big old dike hammer! Oh, that's no bueno. The mid-missing does not help for the Fizz, who is that carry that I don't want to see fed. That's okay. Just gonna sit here, shove this to tower. Yeah, clobber you! Nasus should be up on farm on me. Ow! That hurt. Just a little bit, and I can't get that minion now. Dang it! No! 28 to... Oh, 15. Oh, I thought he'd be up on me. Alright, well, that's easy enough. Although he scales so much better. He's gonna start landing those Qs eventually. If he realizes that his Q will chunk me for a large portion of my health, then I'll be in trouble. But... he's only using it to farm, so we're good. He doesn't realize his sheer damage yet. No! Oh yeah, we're good. And I do have my ward out, so I don't have to worry about... because I did push up, so the reason that I picked up the ward is because I knew I was going to be at tower. If Poppy is going to come up, it's going to be at that time, because she can just push me in with her, and they can do tons of damage, and I'll never be able to run away. But now that it's pushing back, the only thing I gotta be a little leery of is if she comes up, I just have to use her to dash away. So we pretty much will just trade places. We'll, like, switch. She'll charge me, I'll charge her, and then we're fine. We're just gonna walk out of the situation. There goes Nasus. He's gonna be putting down his ward because, just like now, his lane is pushing, so he wants to protect himself. And this is just... I could not ask for an easier top lane for playing Poppy. Because normally, champions are going to just bully Poppy out. Like, if you play versus Renekton, or anybody really, except for Nasus, who just wants to farm, they just bully you out, and then you're in for a big, big hurtin'. Come here, buddy. Eat that Q. I have a lot of farm here. I wish that Lee Sin wouldn't go in. No. That was good. There's just so much farm here that I want to get. And then try to freeze my lane. So I'm going to tank these minions here. And wait for my minions to come up. Even though I am going to take a lot of damage by doing it, I can just make sure that my lane doesn't push. Haha. Oh no! I'm sorry. I wish he would have backed off, but if he queued me, I would have died. And at least it's okay. Now I get all this farm. The first thing I'll do is back and get a Sheen. I'm sorry, Lee Sin. I'm sorry. Now I can just picked up. I do believe the assist, so that's extra gold in my pocket. Even though Lee died with the red buff, and Nasus got something out of it. Wish it wouldn't have happened, but no big deal. No harm, no foul. I'm gonna back though. I don't want to overstay my welcome and have him come back and kill me. Let's see. Play Fight the Silence sometimes. I did just play Fight the Silence, Mini! I just played Fight the Silence! I played it the last song. Okay, so there's Trinity and... or at least the Sheen part of it. I wanna get... I'm gonna wait for this. That way. Now we both can stay in lane. He's got Spell Vamp, I got Spell Vamp. We're good. We are good! Yeah, he probably did, Ninja. He probably just went... blue went right to red and then came up top, so Oh, tell me to play. I wish I was James Bond. Oh, I thought you were just saying. I didn't know. Nut play. I wish that. Sorry. I'm sorry. You gotta put quotes around it. So. That's not Poppy. It's Poopy. Poopy is the name of it.
An ally has been slain.
Look at this. What did he build? See, this is the one downside. If I was AP Poppy, that'd be good. But hey, I don't know if you know this, Nasus, but I do percentage-based HP in the form of magic damage. So all I'm gonna do is just windle him down, and then eventually I can dive him. Because my ultimate makes it so that he takes bonus damage. Look at that, just windle him down, or dwindle him down, bit by bit by bit, and I'll dive him right here. Oh no! Bonus armor! Move away! Yes!
Double kill.
And now he's gonna miss all this form! Yes! Oh, I love it. Oh, I love it. 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 Oh, it's so good. Poppy's so broken. Look at this. Look at this. Take reduced damage. He Q'd me, and it did like 100 deeps to my face. And that doesn't mean anything. And then I just used the W for the extra movement speed and ran away and relied on passive regeneration to just make sure the minions wouldn't hit me. And the minions hit me for like 4 damage when I had 18 HP. So I was good. There's no point in maxing the Q because it just does. I mean, look, it deals, what, 300 damage as magic damage, and it doesn't increase. So it can't exceed 75 bonus damage, but I'd rather get a bonus. Like, look at bam. I have so much. Come here. Come here. Come here. I don't even care. I'm not even slightly mad at you. I'm so tanky with my W. The E just on a shorter cooldown allows you to just be way more slippery. It's just how I've always played Poppy. And it's just the way that I do it. Get some. What, do you want a Q stack, buddy? I don't think so. I will not allow it in my house. This is Poppy's house. Come here! Come here! Oh, that's cool. Poppy, what, do you want to fight me? This is going to be a 2v2 fail. Oh, you want to dance, kid? Ah! Max armor! I'm good. I'm good, and I still had the cutlass if I needed it. Worth it! Outplay! That Lee Sin shield, so good. And the fact that I got like 75 HP from that Q. Because when you kill somebody, you get bonus HP, because I'm specting the offensive tree, which means if you get someone, you get 2% of their maximum HP, so I healed for that 75 when he died, which made it so that Spirit Fire would not kill me, which kept me alive. So we just turned a situation that could have gone south into a 2-for-nothing by just utilizing some cooldowns and the terrain. So I knew Nasus was up against the wall. I could dash into him, that would stun him into it. Lee Sin, about half HP, was able to land the Q, and shield to me as well, which, then the rest was just history, picking up the victory. So, next, I'm gonna get, I'll just wait for the phage here.
We are in accord.
The reason, I'll explain why I don't max Q when I start maxing Q. I'll show you. It'll be a little easier when you see.
My convictions so. Will not falter.
I have Rust. Rust is going to be coming. I ordered the video card. I put it on express delivery. I'll have it Friday. Friday is my day off. I'll be streaming at 2 p.m. Eastern time. I'll be streaming all night. Like, from 2 to 2. It'll be a 12-hour endeavor. So it's gonna be Rust, it's gonna be DayZ. I'll be playing Battlefield 4 as well. A bunch of different games I'm gonna be going through, and finally gonna enjoy them with a video card that can actually handle it and not crash. So I'm pretty stoked about it. But yes, I will be bringing those. I'll be getting some videos out for them as well. And yeah. All right, I gotta put Katy Perry on. I need some California girls. Come here.
Squirm.
I don't squirm, pal. I don't know why you would say that. Cause I know you want Q farm, but I want to Q your face. Oh, I missed that last hit. I'm gonna miss this one too. No! Stop making me so slow! What's good, Nasus, honey boo? Immediately. I'm about to kill you! When I get Ignite, I'll tower dive him. You can just see 30 extra damage to the marked target. And I'm not gonna take any aggro from towers. Oh, so my Q hits just as hard as his Q will heal him for if he hits him. So let's keep that in mind. Just gotta ignite at the right time. So all I gotta do is ignite at the right time. And I have a ton of minions if I take any damage that are gonna start aggroing on me. Bye-bye! Meow. And he didn't even barrier through that. I don't think he expected the burst damage to just come out. Put him right into the wall so he was stunned, hit him with the Q, popped the ultimate just before my Q went off, so he took 30% increased damage. Oh, man. That devastating blow is just that. Devastating. And finished him off with the Cutlass, picking up the kill. I'm gonna go back once again. I don't wanna overstay my welcome. I'm gonna go finish up Trinity Force. So, yeah. Doing pretty decent in time. Let's see, good here. I don't have any boots. I'm gonna pick up double ward because I don't know if that jungle poppy's gonna come and visit me. Maybe is, I mean, that would be my guess. Your top lane's getting wrecked. I don't know why you wouldn't come up and say a little something something. But that passive is totally doing work, man. But yeah, Nessus has died 3 times now. So, let's see, I'm gonna toss out one ward super far down here. Oh no, I'm coming in, I seek blood, I wanna kill Talon, I wanna do it. I left top lane, and I'm bringing the pain. I'm playing Poppy, and this is my game. Cause I don't give a shit when I devastate in your face. It's gonna be a base race. And I'm setting the pace, I'm moving so fast. Smoking my grass, you're gonna be eating dust and looking at my ass. Come here, Nasus, I'm gonna fight you with half HP. I'm gonna ignite you. Come here, pal! So slow! Oh, nice ult! Yes! Well, that was awesome. I didn't have to do anything for it. I just had to go in and friggin' auto-attack him. That was easy. Ooh, that's a weird sound that comes out of him. Sounds like a gargling mouthwash. Oh, no! Don't do that to me, Nasus! That's so mean!
Immediately.
Don't wither me, bro. Don't wither me! Yeah, Riot didn't fix anything. Riot was like, oh, we fixed the visual bug where people just kind of appear out of nowhere like Yasuo. He loves to just, oh, he's in mid lane. No, he's not, he's in bottom. Every time that would always happen. Riot didn't fix it. He's definitely afraid. I walked by him and he was just like, no, Poppy's there, I'm not, I can't do that. Now I'm gonna pick up Boots of Swiftness because I can. And Blade of the Rune King is just so good. It is so good because when you hit, Not only is it going to apply Blade of the Rune King to do more HP on top of your percent HP, but you're doing percent HP, which is just percentage of their HP. So, Q does do extra damage to towers, but it doesn't do percent of the tower's HP. That would be ridiculous. Bam, sniping that. And I can't... I could fight Nasus, can I? I could. Let's see.
An ally has been slain.
Daisy's gonna be getting more content. They have a lot out there. But,
Immediately.
I love Rust. I love Daisy. Both are great games. Both are just different. I like Rust because it's just this build mindset where I can just go and build a crazy base and then snipe people and hold them up hostage, but I like DayZ because it just has that more realistic feeling where you have to sit there and you gotta get food. No matter how much you try to camp it out, you have to. And just the bullet drop, and it's just real to me, and that's what I like. Rust is more of like that cartoon, you just kinda have some fun game. Right, I'm gonna toss out my one more word, try. Whoops, end to try, thank you. League and Draven! Got that. That new champion is gonna be like, I'd rather just play Xerath now than that guy. But we'll have to see. Everything on paper always either looks overpowered or underpowered as anything, and you don't know until you play it. So, until he's actually seen in game, it was like Yasuo. When Yasuo came out, no one knew how to play him. He was just one of those champions where, oh gosh. See ya. And just like that, Poppy was low HP, dropped the Ignite, that way I'm the only person that can hit her, and no one can hit me. I walk away, totally unscathed, completely fine, and back to farming, and I have a blue buff, which is even better. And can I go get... No, I might as well farm top. No, I'll kill mid. I'm on my way mid! I'm just gonna... Oh, red buff's still here. I know it is. Because Poppy didn't get it. I think I can snap it. Come on. Poppy, do work to the red buff. Yes. Hey, kid. Bye. Thanks for your red buff. Now I got blue, and I got Poppy's red, and I'm gonna come say hi to the asses. I do have 45 seconds on my ultimate, so I don't want to go and fight him. See, he doesn't have any damage. I mean, zero damage. But I still don't want to fight him. I'm just gonna heal up off these. And boom, boom, boom. Yeah. Look at this Poppy doing work! Look at me healing up like a monster. Forget the dog, who's Nasus? Nasus don't mean jack nothing. There's Poppy in the house. Alright, we got this. Here we go. Snoop Diggity Dog with some Katy Perry.
Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.
Where the grass is really greener, warm, wet and wild. There must be something in the water. Sipping gin and juice, laying underneath the palm trees. And then the birds break their necks, trying to creep a little sneak peek.
Oh, nice barrier! But you're dead now!
California girls!
Undeniable, fine, fresh beers, we got it on
we got this on lock. Put your hands up.
On a beach.
Oh, that's not good. I should probably leave top lane. Triple kill. All right, well, that's good. And an Esu. 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 Oh, yeah, so good. I want to steal blue buff, but I can't cast PDZ. So I just had to use the last bit of my red buff here to go up and jump the Nasus. Reason being is, if you have red buff, and you're versing Nasus, especially as Poppy, where you have just gap close capabilities, he's not going to escape. He can wither you, and you're just going to catch right back up to him, no problem whatsoever. And had that quarter charge left, so I figured, hey, might as well do something with it and make a play happen. But I am going to save just enough mana to use both my skills if I have to run. So. Wow, West Coast. These are the girls I love the most. I mean the ones, I mean like she's the one. Kiss her, touch her, squeeze her bones. The girl's afraid she drive a Jeep and live on the beach. I'm okay, I won't play. I love the bait just like I love that life. Alright, what do we got here? Poppy is the answer to Nasus. No, Nasus should have beaten me early, but he didn't. He didn't want to fight me, so because of it, I'm going to make him pay. And as you can see, kind of have been making him pay countless times, over and over and over and over. So 6-0 and 2. You see that Nasus is 1-5. So, yeah. Yo, Sleepy-san, you need to go to bed. Have a great night, Sleepy-san. Thank you for tuning on in. Hope you enjoyed, had a fun little time. And I will hopefully see you around sometime, man. Oh, dude. Oh, you freaking goofed, kid. Ow. No! I should have just kept running. Fuck, she doesn't have Trinity. Right? Fuck, I would have lived too. Oh, she had mobility boots though. That tower wouldn't have stopped her from moving as fast. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. That was my fault. I should have dodged the Ash Arrow, but I didn't. I got too into the song. I was thinking too much about California Girls. Whoever told me to play the song, you did this to me. You did this to me. You got me all excited. I was thinking about those Cali girls. I was thinking about that golden skin and their sexy bodies. The stilettos. Oh, the stilettos. This is what happens. This is what happens, man. An enemy has been slain. We are in accord. I'm not completely carrying my team. Yeah, I was just feeding off the Nasus pretty much. Jinx is doing well, too. I mean, 8 and 7, though she's even, she's not too bad. The build's at like a 20 minute mark in the build, like 23 minute mark in the build. So she's a little behind. But that's okay. We're gonna have to play. We have to just take both. Oh, Cass, I'm coming. I'm coming, Opia. Alright, I'm not gonna chase them. I do have the swiftness boots so that I do take reduced slows, because if you look at that team, it's like Ash, Fizz if he gets Rylai's, you have Talon who freaking has to deal with slows. Ugh, just so much slows on that team. Sadly, he can't do it. There's the Ash Arrow. Oh, so close. That Nasus with the body block, though. Careful, I'm farming top. I'm gonna push out top. That way, if anyone does come at me, I can do it. Let's see. Play the titties from the campaign full song. Alright, I will play I Wish I Was James Bond. I'll play that. Alright, I'm just gonna split push real quick. When I back, I'll change the song. I gotta do a Fizz in top. All I gotta do is dodge his fish. If I dodge the fish, I'm good. Woo! Well, I didn't dodge the fish, but I'm still good. Probably gonna die for this. Yes! Yes! OP, 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 OP! Poppy's so big, so big, so calculated. You know it. I wanted to die for that tower, instead Ash came up and thought she could 1v1 a Poppy. You are sadly mistaken, young Padawan. You shall learn the ways of Ash. In another game, when the people want to see me play Ash, that's when I'll play her, and I'll show you a thing or two about how to play that dirty champion. She's all about that kiting. And if you don't kite on Poppy, or on Ash, you're gonna die. Just like that. She was a wild alligator, and I wrestled her up. And she paid with her life, and soon her skin. Alright, what are we playing? James Bond? Someone said. I wish I was James Bond. Scouting for girls. I wish I was James Bond. Alright, I'm gonna go this way. Nasus, what do you have? You have any damage yet?
No!
No, you don't. You know what's funny? Britain's finest secret agent, licensed to kill, mixing business with girls and thrills. I've seen you on the screen, it's you that I adore. Since I was a boy, I wanted to be like Roger Moore. Well, I have heard the song before. Every port and gadgets up my sleeve. The world is not enough for the both of us, it seems. So I wish I was James Bond. Just come here, Fizz. Oh my gosh, you're level 13, kid. You are level 13. And I wish I was James Bond. Where are you gonna go? Where are you sitting? Like, what are you thinking? I am level 18. You are level 13 and you wanna fight? Use the brain. Use the noggin. Common sense that it says. My base stats alone are enough. Although if he did fish me, I would be dead. In all honesty, he would have killed me. But it didn't happen. Poppy's such a monster. She's farmed. That's Poppy's biggest downside. Wish I was James Bond. Just for the day. Kissing all the girls. Alright, time to finish. What do I want to build next? Infinity Edge, maybe? Kissing all the girls, blow the bad guys away. I've a license to kill. Pokemon Master? Talent down bow. Oh, never mind. I'm just gonna grab that wood. So every time I run top lane, because I can just get free farm, I just take the white wraith. Holy snap, I just did 1200 damage to that. So, if I can reward this, I don't know if this is rewarded. And I wish I was James Bond, just for the day. Kissing all the girls, blow the bad guys away. And I wish I was James Bond, just for the day. Kissing all the girls, blow the bad guys away. And I wish I was James Bond, just for the day. Kissing all the girls, easy mode, blow the bad guys away. And Sean, and Timmy, and George, and Daniel. And that's all you gotta do. Like with Poppy, because you're doing that percent damage, I can just go, and I saw that they're all bottom. I'm gonna do Baron, and now I'm gonna split push top because nobody can stop me. I don't have to team fight if I don't want to. Right now I'm playing like that classic Master Yi mentality, whereas if the enemy wants to team fight, let them. I will split push, and there looks like Poppy's coming top lane right now. Like, and there's nothing that they can do. They honestly My team can push mid, I can push top, and it's over. Look at that, now we just got mid tower. Nasus is going top lane, I'm gonna take this red buff. And now I'm gonna go top, and if I wanted to dive Nasus, I could. I could dive anyone actually on that team right now. Come here, I just wanna farm this lane. That's not good. An enemy has been slain. Ace. And that's it. That's game. I want to be in the picture! I want to be in the picture! Yes! Why don't you just lay down your weapons now? Victory. Why don't you just lay down your weapons now? Just lay down your weapons now. Sounds like a friggin' queerbo. Alright, so that was Poppy and Top. The good, the bad, the ugly, the indifferent. So Poppy and Top, that's all it comes down to is that lane matchup. I went up against Nasus, which was arguably the best champion I could have gone up against, hands down. Because of the fact that I was able to just free farm in top lane, I mean, you saw 253 farm as well as 11 kills. I was feeding off that Nasus. Once Nasus was behind, I didn't have to worry about him. He would have had to farm for another 15, 20 minutes just to get to the point of where I was. Well, he did the right thing, though. If you're behind, you just build HP and you go tanky and you just try to be a damage sponge for your team. But because I was so far ahead, I was able to just split push, put pressure in other lanes, and my team was able to do work. Anytime they were down bottom, we went and did Baron. We went and took top tower. I put pressure elsewhere, pretty much, to just draw focus away from them in the fight. So that it's like, all right, do we fight? Do we fight? I don't know what we're supposed to do. There's a Poppy pushing top lane. Nasus is to leave. It's a 4v4, and I'll kill Nasus up top and take an objective where even if my team is to lose the fight, then we get gold out of it. I didn't see a whole bunch that went on. All I know is that Jinx was getting kills left and right, playing cleanup crew as well as Cassiopeia with two great ultimates there. And Lee Sin came top early, which gave me a bit of an advantage. And from having the advantage, I just ran with it. Because in top, it is seriously, it's small victories. It's they're down 3 minions. They're down 7 minions. They're down 15 minions. They just lost a cannon minion. I now took their tower. They're like applying pressure, my jungler keeps coming up. It's small things that you blow up into something bigger. Fizz did good. I don't know why he picked up the medallion. I don't know, to like disengage or engage on in. Odd choice. I don't know. It made him money. He had 10.6k gold, but just odd choice to